Is it an iguana?
It's an armadillo.
Did you get your finger out of my origami?
This is your desk. Sorry.
Rio stuff?
Yes, indeed.
Wow, maybe he really was here on vacation.
Did you find him?
Not yet. But we did identify the shooter that you apprehended. His name is Philippe De La Haye of Jersey.
Mob connections?
Not New Jersey. Jersey, off the coast of Normandy.
Wow, old Jersey.
Officially called the Bailiwick of Jersey.
Bailiwick? You sure it's not Donnybrook?
Might be more of a mollycoddle.
Don't encourage him.
Jersey's part of the Channel Islands between England and France, but it's a self-governing democracy with its own financial and legal systems.
That's interesting, because I never found the Jersey boys that dangerous when they were singing and dancing.
Maybe they're working for Pippin now.
Ooh.
But you're better than that.
What does this guy want with Rio?
We're not sure. He works for a local trust company, but here's the interesting part. So every year, the Bureau of International Narcotics and Law Enforcement Affairs reads the money laundering operations around the world. Jersey just so happens to be one of the places of primary concern.
And it's one of the leading offshore banking centers.
Rio is the Mac Daddy of money laundering.
Mac Daddy? Really?
That means every criminal he's ever worked with would be willing to kill him to prevent their assets from being seized.
Now, we gotta find this guy. If the bailiwick of Jersey knows he's here, the odds are others do as well.
Hey, guys. Check this out.
Hydrocodone, Dancitron.
It's used for nausea and vomiting.
Arnica, bromelain, moisturizer. Arnica's used for bruises. Bromelain's an anti-inflammatory.
It's a post-op kit for cosmetic surgery.
Of course! Michael Long.
That's right.
Detective Lieutenant Michael Arthur Long.
He was shot in the face. He was rescued by billionaire Wilton Knight and was the primary field agent for the Foundation of Law and Government.
Flag.
Flag.
The what? What are you two talking about?
Knight Rider, starring David Hasselhoff.
The Hoff. Don't you dare hassle him.
80s TV show with a talking car.
AKA Kit.
And the Knight Industries 2000 was a little more than a talking car.
Oh, yeah.
Did you ever get the feeling we're working alone here?
Every single day.
Oh, no. Do not loop Nell and me in this geek squad.
Thank you.
After he was shot, Michael Arthur was in need of cosmetic surgery. New face, new identity. And I think that's what Rio is doing.
Well, there's no better place to get a new face in Hollywood.
No identification on this kit, but if it was in the shopping bags, obviously he got it at the same time. Chances are his surgeon is located in the same area.
That narrowed us down to about 1,000.
Okay, we'll start with the places that are closest to the parking garage, then extend from there. You'll probably need a place to recover for a couple of weeks, so places close enough for post-op visits.
Right. We'll start sorting through the hotels, try to find someone checking in today for approximately 2 weeks.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Bam! Did I call that or what?